can hold the camera.
No!
You can hold the camera while
no!
I drive. Wait, no! you gotta tell her while it's fresh because it's funny. Hey, we match. You bring it up so we can see our faces. Listen. We went to the doctor's office today. We won't tell you which one so they don't get upset. But we went to the front. And the lady says, are you guys here for the Caucasian letter? And Charles said, tell him what you said,
no,
Charles.
No, you said it. You said, no, we would like to have the African-American
one. And so
I said, no, I'll just
have the salad.
Just have the salad.
Wait, so then Charles is here talking about, you gotta put our faces, put it out so they can see us, honey. Look, he said, there's so many things you could have said with that. Okay, so number one, let me tell you, it's called a causation letter. She just messed up, and it's only maybe a couple letters off, so I understand how that happens. But Charles said, there's so many other things you could have said. It's like, we'll take a Hispanic one if you have one. And then he said, no, would you like to have you guys are here for the Caucasian letter? He said, no, it doesn't really matter who writes it. We're not prejudiced. Oh, laughter finds us everywhere we go. You're not showing your face.
There it is.
You can press stop now.
Bye, all right.
That was funny.